I finally made the decision to switch up and purchase another camera. What did I get? A Sony A6300. Now, with all of the Sony choices, why would I use an A6300 in 2020? Let's talk about it. Five reasons why did I purchase the A63. Number one, if you watch my channel, then you know that I also have a Sony FS100. This was the camera that I received in my graduate program at Full Sail. So the main reason, the biggest reason that I bought an A63 is the lenses are compatible. All of the lenses that I already had for my FS100, all of my mounts, everything exactly the same. Didn't have to immediately go out and buy any more lenses. All right, that's the first reason. Number two, I started out using the D3300. Great camera, heavily believe in it. If you want to see the review on it, click the link up above, take you to that. But the autofocus system in the D33 is not the greatest. Definitely works, will definitely get the job done. It's much improved in the A63. The third reason is the A63 is a great B cam to my FS100. I still heavily use my FS100 and the color profiles are extremely, extremely similar. This camera is 4K, so now I have 4K definition. The fourth reason is, well, I needed a camera small enough to mount on, let's say, a Zhiyun crane or the Benro gimbal. And this works perfectly for mounting that camera. And then the final reason why I actually bought an A63 rather than the other four cameras, of course, is the price. I did not purchase a brand new camera. I actually found a great deal on just the body. I know a lot of music video directors that at one point used an A6300. And you know, I'm a firm believer that it's really not about the equipment. It's more about your technical application, your knowledge, and the creativity that you put into your projects. It's gonna make it stand out above the crowd. So the only thing that I feel like I'm really missing between this camera and the newer camera is the in-body image stabilization, or the IBIS system, which really isn't that big of a deal. If I need it stable, you know, I'll just mount it on the gimbal, no problem. So if you are a Sony user, if you've ever used the A6300 or any of the other Sony A series cameras, let me know what your thoughts are. Drop that down in the comments. I'd love to hear your feedback. Let me know what you're currently shooting on. And as always, I thank you for the continued support of this channel. Make sure you subscribe and click the notification bell so you know every single time that I post a video. And as always, the grind defines your work ethic. If you continue to grind hard, you will meet expectation every single time. Check y'all on the next video.